The statue of former Panthers owner Jerry Richardson outside of Bank of America Stadium has been removed. The team says they were concerned that the statue could be torn down, so they moved it for everyone's safety. The statue was a gift to Richardson in 2016. He sold that team to David Tepper in 2018. An NFL investigation found Richardson guilty of using sexually charged language and a racial slur. When Tepper first took over, he said he was contractually obligated to leave the statue.